We're supposed to get snow next week. I thought I'd come out and visit the deck. As you hear the normal noises of the neighborhood. Here we are. There's a heffalump there. I don't know if you can see her. Lots of cans filled with chicken feed, which these days doesn't cost just chicken feed. Let's see if I can get the froggy to go on. Froggy, froggy, what happened to you? There you are. Here's our froggy. We're almost to the back of the deck. Here we go. There's the deck. It's a little bit different than it was at the beginning of the summer. But I'd rather have Gary here than to be able to show you this tonight. Computer, if that's what that is. Okay. Let's see. He's running around. Oh, there's Maddie again. I'm sorry if that shocked you. Jan, thank you, Jan, for all the help you gave us. Butterflies for Jan and prayers for her as she's trying out. She's on a new medical regime to help her with a serious disease she's been fighting for many years. So we're going to send this especially out to Jan for her healing. And thank you for helping me get through the last several months. Mm-hmm. You come here. Here come the kids. Let's say goodbye. Bye-bye. We love you. Can't see you. Bye-bye. We love you. Yes, we do. We love you.